Welcome back to A&R Talk. I'm back for another trailer reaction. This time, it's on Winchester, another horror film. I don't know why all these horror films are coming out. We already passed Halloween, but just want to keep jumping out. I don't like them, but I'm doing it for y'all. I might need some holy water after this one. So let's get into it. Okay, here it is.
It's a gargantuan seven-storied structure with no apparent rhyme or reason.
Built on the orders of a grieving widow. Sarah Winchester's mind is as chaotic as the house itself.
Alright, this is already going in ghost freakiness. Ready?
We're worried about her sanity, Dr. Price.
Oh.
Mrs. Winchester, it's a pleasure to finally meet you.
What's up with nowadays with all these horror films? It's either a young child or an old person. Can't be a middle-aged person. Actual events.
Believe in ghosts, Dr. Price?
I do not believe in anything I cannot see or study.
I feel their presence. In the air, in the wall, it has found a...
Lots of freaky stuff start coming up.
Why all the construction?
The spirits killed by the rifle. We lock them away. 13 nails seals them in. I will do my family. This spirit has a power we've
never seen. Another pause break. Woo! We're almost there, people. 30 more seconds.
Beautiful dream, awake on the day. Waiting for thee. Sounds of the rude world heard in the day.
I'm not afraid.
Held by the land of all passed away.
You leave my family alone.
Oh my God!
Your anger will never defeat us.
God! We made it. Whew. That trailer was spooky, especially that one jump scene. I'm not going to the theater for this one. I stopped watching these demonic things. Paranormal Activity wasn't scary, but I don't mess with it. The Conjuring was freaky. I'm not gonna see the Slender Man. I'm gonna see Truth or Dare, because that's not like the demonic stuff. This, nah, it's not for me. But yo, there goes my reaction for the Winchester trailer. It drops next month, the movie. I'm definitely not gonna see it. Let me know what y'all thought about my reaction for this video. Just leave a comment down, hit that like button, hit subscribe. This is A&R Talk for all your movie news, topics, reaction videos. It's your boy Alex, and I am